So in this video, we are looking at the Casio fx-260 solar scientific calculator. It's really deceiving when you look at it. It looks very simple. It's kind of a small little calculator, but it does quite a bit more than what you might think. Oh, it's just a four function. It's actually not. So today what I wanted to show you is how to do some statistical calculations using this very simple looking calculator. And I have here a set of data. And here's my calculator. And first thing I need to do is put it in statistical mode. So you'll notice up here, and actually I want to get my pen. You'll notice up here we have mode, and I'm going to hit mode and then the period. And you'll notice right here that that puts me in SD or statistical data. Now I want to enter the data. So here's the set of data that I'm going to enter. And to make sure that I'm entering it correctly. I need to, down here, it's a little hard to see, and I apologize because it doesn't have emulator software, so it only has, the document camera here. But under this M plus sign, there's this little, if you can hopefully see it, says data. And so I always want to be hitting that to enter my data. So basically, to tell the calculator I want to start, I want to hit this first. So I'm going to hit Shift and AC, which really is the yellow that I'm doing up here, SAT, statistical. And now I can start entering the numbers in this list, this data. So I'm going to hit 55, my first one, and I'm going to hit the data button. Okay? And then let's do the 54. So every time I enter one of the data sets, I hit the M plus or the data symbol, so then 55 and 53. And notice that 53 is here twice. So instead of having to type 53 again, I can just hit this data button again and it enters it two times. And then 54 and then 52. So now what I've done is entered my data. So now the data's in there, it knows the data's in there, and now I can do some statistical calculations. So where are those? So if you look above the 7, the 8, the 9, the 4, the 5, and the 6, you'll see different statistical calculations. So let's just start with an easy one. This one right here is how many numbers did I have in my data set. So the data's already in, and so now if I want to hit N, because it's in yellow, I have to hit Shift first. So if I do Shift 6, it tells me that there are 8 numbers in my data. So let's check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Correct. All right. All right. So then the next thing is, okay, so what if I want to take the mean? So 7 is the mean. So again, it's in yellow, so I'm going to hit Shift 7. So the mean is 53.375. What if I want, oops, I think I knocked my, there we go. What if I want to do the standard deviation? I am going to do, or the sample standard deviation, I am going to do this one right here, 8, so Shift F8, and so the standard deviation is 1.32. We're just going to round. And let's say I want a sum. So let's do the sum. And it's 427. So this is the sum of the x's. So it's 427. So right there, I'm using this data several different times to find different statistical measures. So that's a quick show of how you can do some simple statistics right there with this 260 solar Casio calculator.